It's funny. I don't remember much after that day on the grass. I do know that Dr. Gray and I spent many a time together. I would compliment him on his work and his cheeks would flush with a pinkness. He'd notice and change the subject, embarrassed. This work we were doing together, it didn't feel much like work anymore.